If you are facing problems connecting to EA servers or experiencing network-related frustrations when playing Madden NFL 24, you are in the right place. Let's dive into the solutions. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Make sure that the servers are up and running. First, make sure that the EA servers are up and running on the website. If EA is running a maintenance check, you will not be able to log into the game and play it. In a new browser window, go to this website. It will also be provided in the description. Here, look out for any maintenance messages. It will show you the exact time you can log back into the game and play Madden NFL 24. Method 2. Check your network connection. Sometimes the issue might be with your network connection, preventing you from logging into the game. Ensure your internet connection is stable and strong. Restart your modem and router if needed. If you're using a VPN or proxy, disable them temporarily as they might interfere with the game's connection. Method 3. Add Madden 24 to firewall exceptions. Make sure that Madden NFL 24 has necessary permissions through your Windows firewall. Add the game to the allowed list if required. To do this, go to the Settings app by pressing Win plus I keys together. Select Privacy and Security from the left pane. Here, under Windows Security in the right pane, click on Firewall and Network Protection. On Firewall and Network Protection screen, scroll down and click on Allow an App through Firewall link. On the next screen, check the little box next to App or Program that you want to allow. Click on OK to save the settings. Now launch the game to check if the error persists. Method 4. Update network drivers. Outdated network drivers can cause connection problems. Visit your PC manufacturer's website or the network card manufacturer's website to download the latest drivers. You can also manually check for driver updates. In the search box on the taskbar, enter Device Manager, then select Device Manager. Locate and right-click on Network Adapters. Click on Update Driver. In the next window, select Search Automatically for Driver Software. Launch the game after the driver updates and check if the error persists. Method 5. Change these in-game settings. Within the game's settings, you can take these actions to further enhance your connection. Sometimes selecting a different server region can improve connection stability. Experiment with different regions to find the best one for you. Lowering graphic settings can reduce strain on your internet connection, especially during online gameplay. And that wraps up our guide on troubleshooting network connection issues in Madden NFL 24 for PC. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.